Hello everyone, and welcome to SoK Plays Drawful. My name is Frederick, and I'm joined by a litany of wonderful human beings. First of all, the most awesome of them all, the awesome one. How are you doing tonight?
I'm doing great so far.
Beautiful. We're also joined by the flippant Mr. Che.
What's up?
The magnificent Moogle.
Hi, how are you guys doing? Hello there.
And perfection himself, Mr. Pascal.
Hey.
The fuck was that?
Okay. All right. So here we go.
All right.
What?
Okay, I got an idea.
This is an interesting.
Does one of us draw at once, or we all got to draw at the same time?
I don't care. This one's oddly fitting, so I have to write it.
Oh, okay. I got an idea. Looks like a fucking beat, or whatever.
Hey, yes sir.
There you go.
This is so fitting.
Yes. The hell is going on? Wait, how do I run? My dude's not running.
I drew the picture.
No, that's like the time that it takes to draw.
Oh.
Yeah, it's the time that it takes to draw.
Those people draw weird as shit.
Okay.
Man. Look like yeah. They're fingering a chick. Gives the.
What? Pop that pussy.
No, it's that one image with the dude with the dick.
That's he had such a dick. Long arm. Imagine getting slapped by somebody with that arm.
Like a sticky hand. You remember them sticky hands you get in the quarter machine?
Oh, I hate that shit.
Oh my god.
So who's still drawing?
It's gonna reach the other side of the goddamn screen. It's Pascal, the apple.
Draw it. What is it, Michelangelo? Damn.
Appscal. Let's
take a look. Artscal.
Now, use your device to type in what you
think the title for. Wait, did it show everyone's picture?
What the hell is that? Could trick the other players into
thinking it's the title. You'll get points for every player that picks your answer.
Oh, I get it.
Where's my picture?
Oh, okay.
Hey! Awesome. Why is that finger? That finger's scaring the hell out of me. It's like it's got its finger on the detonation button. The title you think really inspired
this
Okay, I get it. Starting to get this game now. Where's my picture at? Why can't everyone see my lovely picture?
Oh, what an idiot.
Ah, come on.
Ah.
Yes, sir.
Are you kidding me?
Yes, sir.
No, Pascal, the only smart person.
Hey, we still got points.
Wait, do we see each other's picture?
Yeah, we do.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, it's jet is bullshit love.
Of course, it was trivia.
I literally typed in what was on the screen, and I got 1,000 points.
Wow.
In.
Let's take a look
at our next. What the fuck?
Patreon.
Oh yeah. Why does he look like he has like a finger blade or something in his right hand?
Looks like he's got a dildo and like a fucking board with nails in it.
You got Mahoon's razor or something.
What the fuck is that? Patreon.
I didn't really know the answer to this, so I drew the closest thing I could think of.
Why is it? He looks like he's holding like a scythe. Hey. Like his hand's a scythe or something. Finger blade man.
Future homeless person.
The hell? Oh, I thought they said future homeless race car.
What?
I don't know, man. I'm not.
Oh, God, I don't know which one to pick.
Just pick one.
Fuck it.
Ooh, I know. Hold on. Ooh. Well, dang. What did everybody pick? Come on. Yes.
Yeah! Ah, yeah!
You motherfucker.
How does that have violation. Anything to do?
Give me points.
I have no clue. I have no clue.
Thank you.
Randy boy. Yeah.
I don't know why I wrote that. Mm-hmm. Who's the damn E?
That's Big E.
That's me.
This is inappropriate.
What the hell is that?
What the fuck is that?
I'll tell y'all after everything's
done.
Yeah,
of course, yeah.
Oh my god. I don't understand this game.
You're supposed to draw what's given to you.
I did.
And what the fuck is...
I'll let you know when the time's up.
I don't even know if I'm going to be able to answer it because how ridiculous this is.
You guys are so dumb. It's not... Oh, wow. What the hell is it? Fucking peach dongle.
All right, who picked what?
I'm wrong.
Yeah.
You're all wrong.
Come on. Yeah.
I bet you anything it's falling out of love. Yeah.
It is. It's a gun shaped out of art.
A gun. It looks like a hair dryer.
Yeah, I couldn't draw all of that well. It's a gun shaped out of art.
I was eyeing that so hard. I was like, I wonder if I should put that down as the answer. And I got fucked over. I was like,
ooh, look at that lead for Freddy
you
boy.
You could have drawn someone falling out of the word love.
No, but it's falling out of luck. It's like a gun point at a heart.
Perfect.
Mine is so simple. It's so simple. Hey! I like the picture of the...
Okay, here are your choices.
Oh man, I like the.
I have a weird feeling it's dead for some reason.
Here's everybody's picks.
Cancer, really?
Cancer.
Come on.
Worthless.
Ah.
Got him!
Why you guys are messaging each other behind the scenes?
No,
I call shenanigans.
That's the dude. One I don't think anybody would have actually typed. That's why I guessed it.
My keyboard is hiding behind my microphone. There's no way I could have typed.
I'm not looking for what I see as the real answer. I'm looking for what is the most unlikely thing that someone has actually
said. That's someone's gimmick right there. What the fudge? That doesn't look right.
What the hell is that?
That looks like a massacre.
I don't care.
It's hard to draw within the space you're given when I was told to draw.
Alright.
I don't fucking know. What did he try to cross out? Something squid fly?
It was like jail bait.
Celibacy.
All right, who picked what?
Field trip.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Give me that.
Equal to speed.
Yeah.
Come on.
Running a train, of course.
No.
Thank you.
It's none bus. Are you serious? Yes.
None yes. bus?
Yes. Are you?
What the hell is a none bus?
It's a bus that the nuns ride on.
Yeah,
of
yeah.
course.
Yeah, running a train.
It looked like it.
Oh, man.
That's right, third place.
I'm in fourth. Sad face. Time to draw.
What the fuck?
What the What the hell does this mean? Oh my god. Oh man, I can't draw for nothing. Yo, Torres would be a great future addition because he could draw the shit out of this motherfucker.
Dude, that is... Wow.
I don't even know what the hell. What did they expect of me? I'm not Pablo Picasso.
There you go. There you go, Pesumda. There you go. Yeah, talk sweetly to the screen.
Yeah, I'm like Bob Ross.
I'm drawing on my iPad. Thankfully, this works.
There you go. You just put another tree right there. Nice, comfortable tree. Yeah. You know?
Bob Ross.
Bob Ross.
Put a nice I have the worst fucking drawing I've ever... made.
Here we go again. I knew it was gonna happen. Ah, God, someone should draw
that. I should have put that on my figure.
Worst thing ever invented. Needs to be outlawed in 50 states.
I think you're ignoring the fact that I have dollar signs for hands.
Okay, I made the worst drawing ever.
What the heck? Oh, it looks like two mouses fucking. I'm gonna go with a whammy. I'm gonna go with the left field, a wild card, because I am the wild card, fellas.
So, does this benefit you guys to be able to see this? Do you guys not see this on your end?
I see the answers. I see the answers. I mean, I don't see the little mouse drawing.
Okay.
But it's not like I see the, you know.
So it is, you do have to see it through Skype in order for it to be successful.
Yeah, okay. It definitely has to be like something.
I don't know, man. I have the worst drawing ever. I apologize. Yeah. It is the worst thing I've ever drawn.
You guys are terrible.
Come on.
I don't know what that is. It looks like two rats fucking each other.
Pasco, you mother chicken.
Thank you, be awesome one.
Damn it.
Hey.
That looks like shoes.
Too much.
That looks like a pair of shoes.
Please give me some points for that shit.
Give him nothing. You. He deserves 2 points. That was terrible.
There we go. Tied for first again. Beautiful.
I can't talk. I can't talk because my picture ain't any better.
Let's do this. The fuck?
What? Oh, it can't be as bad as mine.
Oh, man. That is my picture, ladies and gentlemen. You're not going to believe what it is.
It can't be any better than mine.
Oh, man. I feel bad for y'all.
I feel bad for y'all. I feel bad for your fucking grade school art teacher. This bitch must be turning in her grave right now. Here are your choices. Che's lack of talent. Perfect.
Terrible. Oh, my God. Oh, yeah, coming from the guy that couldn't even draw two freaking mice.
Dude, they had everything reminiscent of mice. Didn't. They had mouse ears and tails.
It looked like a shoes.
It looked like a shoes. Well, you know, just because your shoes are infested with mice doesn't mean that normal people's are.
They did not look like mice. Yeah.
Your shoes are full of New York rats.
That is terrible. And here are your picks. Why would you think that?
I keep forgetting to make a choice.
Missing cookies? Yes! There you go. Missing cookies. Che, how is that missing cookies? Where are the cookies going? What is the arrow pointing into?
The cookies fell into a hole.
No, into a hole.
Yeah, they're missing. Yeah, it was supposed to be missing cookies.
Great. Missing cookies.
It how am I supposed to draw that? Weird doodle.
Look at it's the fuck? It's horrible, I know.
The fuck is that?
It's horrible, I know. I couldn't draw. I was like, I don't know. I had to draw like a... I don't want to give it away, but...
Yeah, don't tell us what it is.
Alright, and mine was bad.
Well, I tried to make it closely resemble... Well, that. It's awful. I'm really bad at drawing. This is why I don't like playing this game. I'm like the worst drawer.
Oh,
And you're not gonna believe what it is. I'm just telling you straight up. It's pretty bad. Jeez.
I know what it is.
Pick something. Oh shit, now I know what it is. You fucker. Now I know what it is. God damn it.
Do I want to tell you now?
No. What did everybody pick?
Okay. I guess.
Yeah!
A basketball court.
Yeah. Eater of worlds.
Ah, you fuckface. It's crying and eating.
Yeah.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yeah, it's crying and eating. I am, like, I tried to draw a mouth and crying, but I couldn't fit it on the screen. I was like, well, fuck. So.
Oh, god damn it.
That's right. That's right, partners. Y'all
I
never
went from first to last.
What isn't?
Now, that one is easy.
Okay, hold on.
And here are your choices.
Looks. Well, it doesn't look that bad. I think I know what it is.
I don't know.
All right. Who picked what?
Why would you?
I don't know. I thought Pascal drew it.
Yeah.
I thought Pascal drew it. I was just trying to think outside the box.
I want big teamwork. You guys are a bunch of garbage men.
You drew that?
Yeah. No, I didn't draw that.
How did you get three stacks for that?
Oh, that's a scam.
Oh, man, I came in
three people got it right.
That's a scam, scam, scam. What? That's a goldfish.
It's the snack that smiles back.
Nah, that's too easy. It's a trap. It's something else. It's a trap. It looks way too easy to be that.
I know.
I think I know what it is. Come on, come on, come on.
Here's everybody's picks.
Come on.
Aww.
Yeah.
I bet you anything it's fucking guppy. Is it tuna? Is it really tuna?
Yes.
Oh my god, it is.
Yes.
I was trying to pick the most unlikely answer, and it happens to be the simple word.
Back but on top.
It would have been funny if it was guppy, though. That fucking Binding of Isaac reference.
I am success.
Yes, what? Come on.
Oh, come on. Yeah. He's ham boning.
Hey, look, I got lots of likes.
Garbage.
What do you want to do? Same players or new players?
Same players.
Yes, I'm winning next one, partners. That's it. My drawing skills are out of this world.
Time to draw.
Okay, I think I know how to do this. Hold on. Bull-dang. Bull-dang-dang. Okay.
This is such a simple drawing, thank fuck!
There we go, folks. The Picasso, the Pablo Picasso, the Michelangelo of our century has arrived.
I like mine. There we go. Let's
do this again. Hold on. I got this.
What in the fuck?
Oh, okay. Okay, I think I know what it is. Ooh, alright. Okay, this doesn't sound right.
What the fuck is that? Oh man, I should have put birthday sex down. And here are
your choices. Circle jerk.
It looked like that.
If you idiots did not successfully get this, I quit.
I don't know. I'm stuck between them. Pick something.
Aw, you mother chicken.
What did everybody pick?
Band split.
What?
Damn it.
Ever in band.
There you go.
Yay.
And yes, we spelled musical wrong.
Yay.
No, we did it on
I'm
purpose.
The one that put song about Che dying because it looked like it for a second.
I put circle jerk.
Oh, they purposely misspell shit?
Yeah.
There we go.
That's the worst.
Yes,
beautiful
sir.
Drawing. You see that? It's Che falling off the stage during a musical.
Yeah, thank you. Sense. The illustrious store.
This is so simple. There's no way you can get this fucking wrong. I'm not gonna say anything.
You better not, mother chicken. You better get in the left lane. I think it's a trick.
Mugshot? Who the fuck put that down?
All right, who picked? Come on, give me all the points. Give me all the points.
Hey. Yeah! How the fuck?
Jesus Christ.
There we go. Yeah.
Yeah, man.
It's addicted to coffee, by the way.
How is that? I hate what? You.
But that does it.
Not even, oh my.
There's no indication of that, though.
What do you mean?
This is so simple.
It is no. Simple. How the fuck do you get that wrong?
There's no indication of that.
Oh, I might as well just put sugar.
Man, Fred is whipping those asses. Look at that.
Whipping the asses.
Whipping the hasses.
Even the most simple drawing, you can't. Oh my god, is that a McDonald's symbol, really?
This is simple.
Excuse me. I don't like that freaking hand. It's starting to creep me out. I want to step on it. Come on.
And here are your choices.
I know it'd be awesome one put.
And here are your picks.
Thank you, sir.
Damn it.
A worm.
Come on. Could have been that.
Could have been. Story of your life, Che. Could have been.
Could have been.
It could have been a trick question.
The anthem.
Grant's dick.
Grant's
I despise you. I'm still quipping those asses.
Mm-hmm.
What the motherfucker?
Now this one is easy.
I don't know if I'm spelling it right. Okay, I am.
Dun, 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 dun. Oh, yeah. I have a feeling I got it wrong. Yazir, yazir, yazir.
Here's everybody's picks.
You motherfucker.
Way to take my answer, Pascal. Come on.
Yeah.
Thank you. I put roller skate.
Did I?
Yeah.
Did I get the answer right?
It looks like it's raining.
Space shoes.
Well, you don't see the stars here?
Those aren't stars.
It looked like...
Those are stars.
That looks nothing like that. Like I thought it was roller skating. Fucking bullshit.
Still quipping the hasses.
I wasn't paying attention, so I didn't know if I, like... Because I put roller skating... What the fuck?
What the fuck is that? It looked like you're doing a Hadouken and then you got a boner from it. What the fuck is that?
It's easy.
It's easy.
Wait till you see the answers. It's easy.
I fucking hate you.
Come on, this is not that hard to get.
Oh damn it, I should put ejaculation.
Don't whistle. This is the worst.
No.
I hate you.
Look. Oh, yeah. Always taking a jab at the peekaboo, huh?
Seriously.
Air boner?
It's hidden in plain sight.
Yeah, I'm sure it is.
It is.
You know how a normal person would depict this?
I had to take a wild guess.
Yeah! Give me that. Yeah!
There you go. Pay attention to the things I say here before going. There you go.
Yeah, I knew it couldn't be a circle.
Oh, come on. Air boner would have been good, too.
Ooh, them points, though.
The long-awaited sequel to Air Bud.
Mmm, the ass is being whipped.
Dang. Like three people tied for second. Here are some more
titles to draw. Okay, so this one's kind of simple.
This is terrible.
This one's really fucking simple. I'm glad I get the easy ones. I'm not getting the most ridiculous ones. Hey!
Okay, I don't know what the hell I just drawed, but you know.
It's quiet. Very quiet.
Yeah,
it's supposed to be.
Because the terrible freaking pictures are coming.
What the fuck?
Is that a girl with a butt implant?
What the fuck is that?
Looks like someone's trying to chop off her hips.
And here are your choices.
Wait, how is that the geometry?
It's a geometric shape.
Oh, no, everything's a geometric shape.
Nah, water isn't.
I'm just talking about everything that's drawn here is a geometric shape.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Not a blank fucking slate.
No, wait, everyone has to draw. They won't let you go with a blank slate.
Stink face. All right, let's see if people picked mine. Hey. Motherfucker.
Yeah!
God damn.
Nobody picked twerking. Warm buns. Those look like musical notes. Warm buns.
Oh man.
Remember, think outside of the box.
Now you let Pascal catch up.
The apple.
Let's take a look at this one.
Can only mean one thing. Hey. It's actually kind of a trick question.
I bet it is, Moogle. I bet it is.
Here are your choices.
We'll see.
What? This isn't Game of Thrones.
Hordor.
Hold on.
I like that one.
Hold door.
Hold door.
Here's everybody's picks.
Yeah.
Come on, it looks like one.
God damn it.
That's what happens.
Ta-da! You fucking...
I picked that.
Pomegranates don't have stems.
No.
Man.
I tried very hard. I tried. Give me credit, yeah, at least.
At least I got furthered the lead from Pascal. What the fuck?
What the?
They gave me a hard one, man.
Oh,
they gave me
it's
a
saying
hard
oh.
One.
What the fuck is that?
It gave me a hard one. What do you expect?
What the fuck is that?
It's something.
I don't know.
They gave me a hard one, guys. Okay, come on.
Here are your choices.
Pick
something.
It's not that hard. Pay attention.
I don't know. I can't differentiate.
God damn it. He's saying oh, and he looks fat. Nervous dinosaur?
Yes. How could you not get that? He's saying oh.
Nervous dinosaur. You are the scum of the earth, Jay.
That doesn't look like a fat guy.
And now you're fucking tied with me for that shit drawing.
Yeah.
Garbage.
Yeah.
There we go.
I don't know. Pikachu having a seizure was a pretty good one. What the fuck is... Oh, I know what it is.
I don't get it.
I know what it is.
Yes, sir.
You guys are probably wrong if you think what it is.
Hey! McDonald's commercial from the 80s.
Hey! Terrible. Even more terrible.
Thank you.
There we go. There you go!
Thank you. I still got 1,000 though.
God damn it.
Neck and neck.
Enter anything that
comes.
Okay.
The fuck is that? Some dude throwing a chair.
What the fuck?
What the fuck is that?
I don't like that, it's scary.
I have no clue.
It's like telekinesis.
It's Damian Mizdow.
Yeah, he's doing the elbow drop off the top.
Oh, yeah.
He's just doing it upside down.
It's like a one-legged dude just coming out the sky and kicking this dude.
Okay. It's like telekinesis on a chair.
Here are your choices.
Baltimore riots.
Oh god. That's funny. I don't even know.
That's just, I don't know what the hell that is.
All right. Who picked what?
I'm just praying. Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah.
Damn.
Son of a bitch. What could it be then? ESP?
That's what? Not ESP attack.
Be because of my
the
mind.
Fuck?
I don't know what ESP is.
Give me them points. Come up about them point kits.
And ESP
at that. And look at that. Yeah. Mugu got 7 likes.
Yeah. I had the ridiculous answers, so.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Play again? Or do still game? What do you guys want to do?
I can play one more. Let's do it.
Do it.
I won in everybody's hearts.
Let's do it. No, you don't. Ew, get out of here.
People's choice.
What?
Oh, okay.
Font is terrible. What a dang, but dang.
I can't even write because of the fucking
ridiculous. I don't even know what the hell that is.
The paintbrush tool is like really big.
They don't even give you a big canvas to do anything on.
Use a tablet then.
It's limited.
You're limited. Use a tablet.
You're limited.
Okay, weirdos. Let's take. I can't put this picture into words. I can't put this word into pictures.
What the fuck is that?
What is
exactly,
that?
Exactly! I don't even know! And I drew it!
Ah, oh, man. It looked like someone spilled cranberry juice all over me.
I can't even tell.
What did I? Here are your choices.
The fuck?
Stalin?
Looks like him.
I'll just guess.
What did everybody pick?
Angry midget.
Of course.
Come on.
Because midgets look like fucking, like, Spartans. There we go. Mm-hmm.
Aww. Is this seriously that? Why?
That makes no sense.
Had to draw something.
Give me them points.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Terrible.
Double dipping.
Okay, I'm still winning.
Yeah, you won't be for long. Put in your title. What the fuck what? Is that? Oh, come on, man. That looks like illegal. Why is one person happy and one person sad? What is one of them, Pascal?
We don't endorse that.
Terrible. What the fuck, man? I don't know what the fuck this is.
I don't
the
know,
the awesome
man.
One who allows you to what? Come into these and draw these things.
Damn.
Rape. Great.
I put that.
Meat and potatoes. What the fuck?
You know, I'm gonna go with a wild card.
I'm gonna imagine that it's not what I put.
Yeah!
Come on.
I'm sure that it's not rape. Thank you, God.
Cheer up, ball.
Did someone guess meat and potatoes at least?
Oh, come on. It looked like that.
Oh, come on.
It looked like
come
that.
On. Come on.
One of them was sad.
God damn it, be awesome one, you fuck.
The European invasion is coming.
I don't think we can put that word.
You're a piece of shit.
Oh, just wait until you see what the actual answer is.
Hey! I don't think we can put this word.
Here are your choices.
An idiot.
I had to. What the fuck? Who put metrosexual on?
All right. Who picked what?
Who do you think?
An idiot.
I'm fighting against the world.
Like past just put any idiot.
Ah!
What the fuck? Drag queen.
Yeah.
Come on. You can do better than that. It's a jerk!
What?
Yeah, that makes sense.
Really?
Yeah, he's a jerk.
I also would have accepted circumcision.
Okay, well, no.
God damn it.
And our next weird doodle.
There we go.
I don't like this.
If you guys don't get this, you're idiots.
Hey!
If you guys don't get this, I'm gonna kill all of you in your sleep.
And here are your choices.
Oh, you fucking idiot.
Hey!
You fucking motherfucker.
I'll put Ben Franklin, what the fuck?
It's clearly.
Well, I got the wrong one.
That's how he discovered electricity.
I hate you guys.
I think Fred
doesn't
know
that. I didn't see the discovering electricity part.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me? I seriously hope it's only.
There you go!
Yes!
There we go.
Well, that was that.
Awesome. Victory ensured for Mr. Frederick.
What indicates that he's old?
The cane next to him.
I saw that. I was like, I wonder if it's that. And I was thinking Ben Franklin, that everyone put fucking Ben Franklin, so it's not that.
Type what in the a fuck is that? Che trying out gangbanging for the first time in the mirror.
Hell no. Riding solo, man, like a G.
Yeah,
riding solo like a G. It gave me a hard one.
Looks like he's got a small dick.
Okay, here are your choices.
Meat shield. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Pick something.
I'm just gonna put this down because it's the most unlikely thing.
Here are your picks.
Yeah.
Yes!
Wow.
Shit, you're the worst.
There you go, that's a closet.
Yeah. Pascal, well, alright, I'm not gonna make that joke at Pascal's expense about the closet.
Yeah, let's not.
That would have been great though. The timing would have been impeccable, but yeah, because Pascal was expressing not knowing what the closet looked like. So.
Hey now.
Oh, perfect! Fucking perfect! I love this. Alright.
I don't even know what the fuck. Oh my god.
I don't know why they gave me such the most cryptic, crazy bullshit.
I had to do something simple with mine. It's hard to draw out.
Skibbity bop. Someone's painting a masterpiece. I wonder who.
Yeah. I think he wants to get it perfect because I have a feeling I know what he's doing.
He wants to be picked up by a museum after this.
Picked up by a museum? You mean an art gallery?
Yes.
He's drawing the Mona Lisa. What the fuck? Oh, I know exactly what it is. I know what it is, too.
The fuck?
Word.
I can't move my cursor.
That's what you get for playing on a fucking eeny weeny weeny tablet.
No, I'm playing on an iPad. Fred's love life.
Ah!
29!
Hey!
20! Alright, who picked what?
Yeah!
You're all too good at this game.
Pretty damn obvious what it was.
Obviously.
It was especially obvious when I typed it in and it told me I had the right answer.
Yeah, yeah, that's what I did.
Motherfucking!
oh, man.
Put in your title now.
Come on, you have to admit, that is a creative masterpiece right there.
Hey!
That is a damn masterpiece. And the call went quiet.
Yes.
We know, Mogul.
Yeah, we know. Shut up.
Ghostbusters.
Like that one.
Hey!
What did everybody pick?
Hey!
Motherfuck!
Ah.
Revenge. You wish. It ain't that either.
Come on.
I got it!
Yeah!
It ain't that either.
Helpful ghost. How is that helpful? It kills him.
He's eating him. He's not helping him out. He's deliberately being violent.
Hey, he's helping out the other ghosts.
Yeah, let me just help you out. Let me just beat you in the back of the head with a brick. No, I'm helping you out.
He's helping out the other ghosts.
Now you're going to make the awesome one win this. This is terrible. Terrible.
Enter your title.
What the fuck is that? She just got her legs run over by a train.
They gave me a hard one.
The fuck is that? It's like a half woman, half helicopter. The fuck is that?
They gave me a hard one.
I don't know. I'm
I had
just...
to be intricate with it.
What
I had
the
to be
fuck is that?
A poet laureate, Fred. I had to convey my expressions with the paintbrush.
You're a fucking jackass, is what you are.
It's obvious.
It's
okay,
obvious.
Here are your choices.
The fuck? Lapras having a seizure.
Oh, God.
It is so obvious, it's painful, if you don't get it.
Oh, wait.
Hey, Buddha, because Buddha's bald.
Here's everybody's picks.
Yeah! The Buddha! God damn it, son of a
damn,
bitch.
Damn, the awesome one, you fuck. It's Sumo Baby, isn't it?
Sumo Baby!
I know.
Yes. He's wearing a diaper.
Where's the legs?
I didn't know. I
get out of
diaper. You don't see their legs with a diaper.
Yeah,
on.
We're posting these on Twitter too.
What are you
too.
Talking about?
I'm gonna take all the drawings and turn them into Twitter pics. Garbage.
You don't see the legs with a diaper. I didn't have room.
Yes, you do see the legs with a diaper.
Yeah.
What the hell?
Okay, I know what it is. Oh, you mother chicken.
And here are your choices.
Piece of shit. Fucking piece of worst human being, man. He needs to be outlawed in 50 states and all the continents. Someone's been watching the duck song. Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Oh God, I can't do it. I don't know.
You know exactly what it is.
It's crows, isn't it?
Here are your picks.
Oh, you guys are fucking. I've lost faith in you guys. There we go. Perfect. Two people go and get it.
Just kidding. I already knew what it was.
Lost faith in you guys.
That's not what it is.
Can't sleep because
there
of
we go. Closer to first. Just the way I like it. Let's take a look the at fuck our is this? A bitch smoking a crack pipe.
Looks like someone ran over her thumb.
The fuck is that? It's like a fucking hillbilly giving a thumbs up with a mullet.
I don't know if this is how you spell the name. Hold on. Oh my god. Mullets are back in.
What did everybody pick?
Looked like Pepper Ann. Looked like Pepper Ann.
Come on. Ah! What the fuck? Just one person
fell
for
idiots.
That.
You guys
are idiots. Come on!
Mullets are back in. Is that really?
Oh, come on.
What? Mullets are back in.
Get a mullet.
What, is he giving a thumbs up?
Yeah.
I thought you just did that deliberately to throw us off.
Why would I want to throw you off of giving me points?
You look like Pepper Ann.
Well, you didn't get any points anyway.
Yeah!
Because nobody guessed it.
Yeah!
Oh, look at the six likes.
Double dipping for Fred. Yeah! Alright. We could play Fibbage.
What's that?
I
wouldn't mind that.
Alright. Let's go back to the pack. Fibbage.
Waddle, waddle.
My
song,
waddle, waddle.
Alright. No, stop. Don't get hypnotized by the song, Moogle.
Nama.
Waddle,
waddle. Waddle, waddle.
We should make a song like that. A stupid bitch probably got like $1,000 off of that.
Hey, got any grapes?
Hey, got any grapes?
Got any crack?
The hell was that? Do it again, Jay.
Got any crack? Got that crickety crack?
It's not like shoe nice.
Meth face. Hey guys. Well, basically, you know, I'm gonna chug this bottle of piss. Hold
hey
on.
Hey everyone, shoe nice again. Well, basically, fuck
shoe nice.
Fuck you. Thank you. How was everybody at?
The website.
JackTV.com. It's exactly where we were. Jackbox TV. Jackbox.tv.
Jackbox.tv/sonsofkojima. Sorry.
Yay.
So.
My fuck.
What's the room code?
MYFQ. Moggle's pink. And check out the gunshot.
Hey, I like that color. Fuck you.
Alright, is that everybody?
Yeah.
You like pink?
Ding, ding.
Bless your soul.
Bless your soul.
Pink is manly. Fuck you.
Yeah. Will be broadcast in 112 a manly languages. Metrosexual. If version. There is one.
Okay, then.
Players. Okay, if we get stranded during this game, please eat me first. Mm-hmm. Let's do this. This is round one.
This one's for all the points.
For everyone you fool with your made-up answer. And you'll get 1,000 for finding the truth. Select a category.
Alright.
Come on.
Okay, here's your first question.
Alright, well, we got Nintendo people here. They should know. Pascal Mobile.
Identified the Nintendo characters Mario and Luigi as blank instead of plumbers. Now use your device to type a lie that might fool the other players into
believing. Wait, hold on. Now,
if you can't think of any,
where do I type in my answer?
Use the lie for me button for half the points. Do it now.
And don't. Oh, here we are.
Ah.
Damn, I don't.
Hurry up, you.
The hell?
Okay, here are your choices. Find the truth and enter it on your device.
Waddle, waddle.
Oh my god, I'm stuck between two answers here.
Stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Just pick one, mate.
Okay, let's take a look.
Come on. Come on.
Yeah!
Come on.
Give me them points.
Fuck! It's Carpenter. I think it is. Janitors? Was it really?
Yeah!
Oh, what the hell?
Yeah. Got it right.
I don't know that very well, to be honest with you. So.
I put carpenters in, hoping people would guess it.
Come up about some points. Realistic.
I put construction workers, because I'm not very knowledgeable of Nintendo, to be completely honest with
what?
You.
What?
I'm not. Like,
how do you play all their games?
No, I don't.
On the Wii and the Wii U, some of them.
Yeah, I don't play their games.
I play all their games.
I just chose a category for me because.
Toblerone.
Yeah. I don't know what
the hell does that mean.
On a package of Toblerone chocolate contains a hidden image of a blank. Type in your lies now.
Some freaking.
Oh my god.
Yow.
Yow.
Yow, it's okay, Sandman. Yow.
A clitoris is. Illuminati.
What the fuck could it find? I don't know.
It's a good thing I eat Toblerone.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
I just guessed.
Che, you fucking...
What? Could've.
Yeah.
I made a wild guess there. I have no fucking clue. It's a bear, isn't it?
Yeah.
I was eyeing that. I was like...
Yeah, I thought hidden images were supposed to be bad.
Yeah, clitoris is, Che.
Hey, you never know.
There we go. Come up with some points.
I put Illuminati.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it would be funny.
Time to pick a category.
M&M steroids, mirror, M&M, of course.
Okay, here's the question. On December 3rd, 2009,
I don't care about
and
him.
March 30th, 2010, rapper M&M tweeted a photo proving he was surprisingly really good at blank.
Surprisingly good at...
your lies now.
What is this freaking like pop fucking culture shit?
Okay, here you
being
go.
Being racist.
Truth.
The fuck are devil sticks?
I don't know.
Oh god, I don't know. I'm stumped between two.
Being racist, I'm sure that's it.
Probably.
Alright, let's see what everybody picks.
You fucker.
You. Come on.
Wait, what?
And it was also.
Oh, okay. So I got my 500 back.
How does he get the points?
Because we both picked 10. How did you pick 10 as 2? That's ridiculous.
Yeah!
I don't even know, mate.
And we're done.
Give me them points.
I put sucking dick.
Damn it, what? Because Pascal stole my answer.
Now it's round two, where all point values are doubled. Let's do it. Select the category.
It was my turn to pick one.
You
okay,
pick
here's
cemetery.
The Evergreen Cemetery includes an odd statue of Jesus.
I don't know
blank.
This.
Type in your lies now.
I don't know.
Hurry, hit the live button if you can't think of something.
Fuck it.
All right, where's the truth? Let's see what everybody selected.
I just picked the most unlikely one.
Give me it.
Same. Yeah!
It could have been.
He was Jewish.
Well, he didn't believe in that.
Pascal's Googling it.
Evergreen Cemetery,
he didn't believe in that.
Course, in Texas. And that means some of these didn't get picked.
Yeah, someone's typing.
What do you mean he didn't believe in it?
He didn't believe in it.
Are you kidding me?
He never wore a yarmulke.
He was Jewish.
In his life, but he beat some of them up.
All right, pick a category.
What are you talking about?
It's when he went into the temple and got pissed off. Read, look it up.
No, he didn't.
Yes, he did. Look it up.
It's not
hard. Is that an actual thing?
I'll just stick with this one.
Yes. Type in money changers Jesus.
Okay, here's the question. Oh my God. Highway construction in Iceland was delayed in 2013.
In Iceland.
After advocates claimed the project would destroy the natural land.
Apparently that's where I live.
Live and thrive. Enter your lies now.
Yeah, nice pun. Wah, wah, wah.
Iceland was delayed.
Terrible, terrible human being. It's freaking like genocide all over again.
Pheasants.
I think I know what it is.
All right, who picked a watch?
God damn, damn it.
I guessed. I already know. Yeah. Pirates.
This better not be right.
God, oh, man. Suspiciously, Pesco gets them all right now.
I'm being completely serious. I'm not Googling these.
Clicking.
Elves?
I was trapped between Bjork fans and elves. I was like, elves.
How can you know that?
I don't know what it is. I don't know. That was a guess.
We've got the Moogle Master and the Google Master.
That was a guess. I promise.
That was a good one.
Time to pick a category.
Choose the category. Here, this is for Chang.
Okay, here's the question.
Worst thing ever.
England is home to the Cotswold Olympics.
You gotta get them leg kicks, though.
Is the traditional blank kicking competition.
Did they intentionally spell Olympics wrong?
Cotswold. Yeah, that's what you sleep on a cot, right?
Did they spell that wrong on purpose?
Oh yeah, Olympics is spelt really odd. Is that what you're talking about?
Yeah, I don't know what the hell. I don't know if it's on purpose.
Find the truth.
I know.
Dick kicking.
Cool, Bob.
Come on, Shay, you have to win.
Yeah. Triple
Let's see what
Bob.
Everybody selected.
Computer kicking.
You're pretty abusive to your
computers.
turkey kicking.
What the damn fuck? It. Come on, are you serious? It's Shin, isn't it? Yeah, of course. It's always the fucking two things I.
I, Captain?
I.
Word.
God, I'm doing so bad.
Rumor has it the person in second place is the smartest.
Welcome to the final Fibbage. This is your final question.
For finding the
chat makes him feel better about himself.
It's anybody's game. Okay, here is your final Fibbage question. Dr. Francis M. Fessmeyer's surefire remedy for stopping your hiccups. Enter your lies now.
I hear typing.
What? I was typing in my fucking line, you idiot.
Mm-hmm.
Right, where's the truth?
I was typing in my line.
Hey, someone took my answer.
Rectal massage. Punch to the face.
Glad to see plagiarizing is alive and well today.
Okay, what did everyone pick?
God damn it.
Man, they took a lot.
Yeah.
Fucking god damn it.
Lie.
Is that the, what?
What?
Google.
Strangely, that's also Dr.
Fessmeyer's
remedy for measles, leukemia,
that's stupid.
And, baldness. And that means
oh my god. Of all things, a rectal massage.
Garbage.
Yeah.
Garbage. This I've declared this from Fibbage to garbage. Oh, Moogle, fuck. Garbage.
I always, avatar. I always get the likes.
Yeah.
Come on.
I'm the king
I'm
of
not
likes.
Your last place, haha.
I don't care.
Give it a bop. Give it a bop.
Welcome, my name is
Bob. I'm not a poor sport.
Bop. Garbage.
Bop. Give it a bop.
Are you impressed that
why the
I know
fuck am
there
I yellow?
Are five of you playing this game? A little? I guess it
YOLO.
Doesn't matter.
It's the color that most represents
it's okay
you.
To be Che.
This is round one. You'll get
it's actually gold. Thank you very much.
Yeah, exactly.
Golden shower.
You're too damn rich.
That's when I throw my gold doubloons up in the air on top of myself, Jay.
Ugh.
What are you, a pirate?
Yeah!
What the fuck is that?
Punk Suwanee?
What the hell?
Punxsutawney, Pennsylvania.
Where did I Suwanee?
That's a city
Phil,
in Pennsylvania?
Groundhog Day Groundhog with blank.
Phil.
Your lies,
I'm pretty sure it's the town where they did the thing for Groundhog Day.
Huh, interesting. I don't know what to put.
Hurry, hit the lie for me button if you can't think of something.
Fuck it.
Okay, which one's the truth?
Dark.
All right, let's see what
come
everybody
on.
Picked.
Of course.
Come on. What? He someone looked that up.
And nobody fell for some of these ingenious lies.
Sundial was fucking brilliant.
Scam.
It's a scam. Jay's good
at finding
scams.
You're smart.
All right, pick a category.
All right, let's see.
Arousal.
Rainforest.
Okay, here's the question.
Brazilian environmental I was gonna pick arousal so bad. ...in 2009
to save the rainforest by urging people to pee in blank. Enter your lies now.
Urging people to pee in...
Environmental campaign.
Hurry up. Use a suggestion if you can't think of anything. Okay, here are your choices.
That's messed up.
In the shower? each other's mouths.
That's probably correct.
Okay, let's take a look.
Give him buckets. Ah.
Damn it.
Oh.
Word.
Oh wow. I was right.
They believe saving the earth
about each other's mouths.
Number one priority.
I was actually going to pick that.
Nobody else's lives got
it. It's correct because it recycles it. It's like a never-ending stream. You never piss. The pee never comes out if you do that.
All right. Ugh. Ugh.
It's like a fucking it's a never-ending cycle.
Whatever floats your boat, buddy.
Isn't it a never-ending cycle?
Okay, here's
I guess.
Question.
Yeah.
Blair Tolman wrote a self-help
book like a human centipede.
Blank for under a dollar.
A human centipede.
Please don't mention that to me. I seen that movie, and I don't ever want to watch it again. All right. You put down the most ridiculous thing. Oh my. Okay,
hookers.
Okay, what did
come on,
pick?
Hookers. Yeah. Well, we know what Che would want to read.
Damn it.
Che, you're the only person I know that never had to spend a dollar on sex.
Ooh.
Never in my life.
Eating.
You've been spending dollars for years, partner.
What the fuck is it then? Dating?
Well, bam!
I mean, well, Fred's gotta get it somehow. I mean,
all of them will be first dates. And nobody
paid. Yeah, for under a dollar, your mom's pretty cheap, Che.
Fuck that.
I had to break a dollar, actually.
Uh-huh.
Got a couple quarters back.
Uh-huh.
And that Patreon goals answer is pretty great.
Patreon.
This is round two, Patreon. Which means all point values are doubled.
Patreons.
Exciting. All right, pick Patreon. A category.
There you go, loneliness.
There you go, Fred's family.
Okay, here's the question.
Family's embarrassing?
Embarrassing.
Nickname, that's Henry Che's nickname.
Blank. Embarrassing.
That's his boxing nickname.
Now. Yeah.
The embarrassing boxaholic.
That's the family title.
Okay, here you go. Find the truth.
Salad toss.
I learned this in history class. Selected.
Aww.
Yeah.
Probably wrong. Hey.
Give me them.
You points. Learned this in history class. Aww. It's impotent.
Impotent.
Oh my god, I'm eyeing that too.
Impotent.
And we're done.
Impotente.
Feel like an idiot now. I'm not good at this history thing, apparently.
So Select a category.
I'm gonna select the category. We'll have to, yeah, about this. This is what Che's gonna be if he ever sees me in person.
Oh,
he wishes. Leg humping bullshit. According to
a 2010 study, one child in the U.S. was injured every 46 minutes by a blank. Type in your lies now. Okay, here are your choices.
A leg kick.
A leg kick.
All right, who picked a watch?
Bicicleta. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah!
Terrible.
Yeah!
And that means some of these didn't get picked.
The answers are kind of obvious, actually. It's kind of sad.
There are more kids on bicycles than there are in fucking bounce houses.
No.
Like,
yes.
Time to pick a category.
Alright, let's see. Hey, look, this is fitting for me.
Antifreeze.
Okay, here's the question.
That is the holy grail in Canada.
Antifreeze.
They have yet to figure out something for this in Canada. Whoever does gets a Nobel Prize.
Enter your lives.
They have to drink a cup every day to make sure they don't die outside.
Che's out.
Okay, which one's the truth?
Gave him...
Spite?
This one is not so obvious.
Come on.
Spite.
I vote for a recall because they didn't let me pick that one.
Because your ass was too fucking slow.
I was looking at something.
Why are you looking at shit?
Alright, let's see what everybody picked.
Sorry for me to focus.
No.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, okay.
Yeah.
And then the Maltese Terrier told them what he
was like, I hope that's the truth. I sincerely hope.
And the rest of the board goes unselected.
I put pee
now. You still looking at stuff, Che?
What?
You still looking at stuff?
This is the final fish. Yeah.
Sue me.
One question left for all the marbles.
Yeah.
And everything is worth triple. Good luck. Here's your final Fibbage question. Product name of the gas neutralizer pad that you insert into your underwear.
What the fuck?
By the Solutions That Stick company. Type in your lies now.
I have no fucking clue.
Hurry, hit the lie for me button if you can. All right, where's the truth?
Do the right thing.
I have a Oh no.
Subtle, but
poo the right thing.
Okay, let's take a look.
Yes!
Holy shit.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, give me
his
some
life
points.
Is complete.
Yes!
It's a little butt, isn't it?
Yeah!
And we're done.
Let's see who won that. I can't imagine who it would be. Bang!
Oh, I came in third, so I'm happy. Let's see if I get the most likes again.
And
oh.
Thumbs up. Thumbs up for Fred.
All right, well, I'm good. This was fun. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Word.
And all is as it should be.
Yeah.
I still won.
His life is complete, ladies and gentlemen.
My life has been complete, and it still goes on.
You have got him out.
Jay's life will never advance as he coasts through life.
This is the holy grail of Fred's existence.
Jay's would be learning how to block a leg kick.
Ooh.
So anyways, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us for another friendship-dividing game. We thank you. We hope that you enjoyed it. And that does it for us. So, we love you. Go fuck yourselves.